Hi folks, I still couldn't sleep, so I have to come out from my bed and just walk around to entertain myself until I will feel asleep. Feel sleepy, I mean. So let's take a look at this tree. That's the trailing reef actually. So that's the tower where the top drive is holding the pipes going down to the wheel. Oil wheel. Sorry, my camera is not that clear. I'm using only my Sony camera, a Sony mobile, my mobile phone. So, right now, the top drive is lifting the pipe. Moving up now, bringing the pipe, and that pipe it will be manually. Focus on this camera. See this guys, they're now picking pipe on the I don't know what kind of I think the tube. Anyways, stick closer look on the tower. Notice pipes on top. The lead is about 400 meters high. Okay. This is the crane. It will lift all this drilling materials, pipes, machines, ini machines, chemicals, itu dari that is the hilly thing, part of the stream. Let's go there and have an atmosphere look.
Excuse me.
Yeah, this is the hilly dick. Only one helicopter at the time can land on this hilly dick. That's the region. That is the lifeboat. Lifeboat is only have 50 persons capacity. It can carry only 50 persons during abandonment in case of emergency, in case of fire emergency, fire alarm, or even hydrogen sulfide, toxic gas alarm. Very dark, it's already almost 10 o'clock in the evening. Okay, good evening.